Guys, can you feel the energy? Can you feel the electricity? Can you feel the excitement?
The buzz in this arena is absolutely nuclear. We are going to see some incredible action, some scores to be settled.
Here comes the powerhouse blonde bombshell.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Yorktown Heights, New York, Mandy Rose.
Formerly God's greatest creation, right, Corey?
That's right. But even the man himself makes mistakes.
So judgmental, all because Mandy had a slight slip up at WrestleMania, Corey. You fell out of love with her.
No doubt the highest profile win for Mandy Rose when she defeated her former partner Sonya Deville in a loser leaves WWE match at SummerSlam.
And from Phoenix, Arizona, Pamela Ford.
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
And then you have someone like Mandy Rose. I mean, there's no one like Mandy Rose, but you know what I mean. Physically dominant from her strength to her looks.
Yeah, Mandy certainly has an understated, almost effortless approach to her strength and power game that you definitely do not see among many of her peers.
Watch her set up in the corner. Oh, this is gonna be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here. Mandy Rose with the instinct to counter. Oh my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Mandy Rose, a deceptively powerful superstar. Corey, how can one neutralize that aspect of Rose's game, keep it from becoming a major factor?
Keeping the pace up is key. Mandy's got solid strength and a power game, but she can get just as out of sorts and turned around as the next competitor once things speed up.
And Rose gets out of harm's way.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
And a slap, too.
Two.
Slam down.
Mandy Rose taking command here.
Yeah, Rose is holding nothing back.
This match is wearing her down.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Two.
Oh! Face fall off the barricade. This is a crush.
seen him out of offense from her.
She's going at full throttle right now.
Oh, this is not gonna be good.
Oh. Look at this.
Striking blow.
Oof, that can knock you out.
Rose dies the attack.
Ooh, anus knee to the face.
Mandy's just about to finish this.
The cover.
One, two.
She kicks out. I don't believe it.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
You got to give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors. We might be close to the end.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Mandy lining her up from the top turnbuckle.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
There's two.
I can't believe my eyes. She just kicked out.
This is amazing.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already. What is she going for here?
Oh, what a strike to the back.
Evading offense.
Attacks from the arsenal of Rose.
Unmatched skill from Mandy Rose.
Oh, straight forearm. Breaks the count. And able to beat Mandy to the punch.
Yeah, her instincts are taking over.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Oh.
Perfect position.
She's trying desperately to make it to the bottom rope and maybe. Finally breaks it.
She's lucky she got out in time.
Irish whip reverse.
Oh! Sure.
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long term in considering your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing from the top.
Rose denies the attack.
Rock in the jaw.
Can Mandy close things out?
She certainly earned it.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in the division on notice.
And that statement was they're here to win, Saxton.
Welcome, everybody, as you're looking live at a sold-out arena ready to kick things off tonight.
Scores will be settled, bodies will be broken, and dominance will be established.
And it all...
Here comes a powerhouse blonde bombshell.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Yorktown Heights, New York, Mandy Rose.
Now, formerly God's greatest creation, right, Corey?
That's right. But even the man himself makes mistakes.
So judgmental, all because Mandy had a slight slip up at WrestleMania, Corey. You fell out of love with her. No doubt the highest profile win for Mandy Rose when she defeated her former partner Sonya Deville in a loser leaves WWE match at SummerSlam.
And from New York, Julia Hart.
Hey, I think we got a criminal on the loose. Give me my phone.
Put your phone away, Corey. What could possibly be wrong with this competitor?
They fight too hard. They're always on the attack. They're crazy.
Those are all good things.
You're crazy.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
Mandy Rose out here set for competition. Beauty and brawn all rolled into one, Cole.
Mandy Rose has one goal in mind, and that's to wreck shop and look good doing it.
That's actually two goals, Corey, but you do have a point. Physical and brash, Mandy Rose is quite the athletic powerhouse.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
Mandy Rose, a deceptively powerful superstar. Corey, how can one...
From the top! Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Huh. And able to beat Mandy to the punch.
Delivers the bulldog. Ooh, vicious kick to the spine. Well-placed kick.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done. Cover!
Shoulder up and the referee ends the count.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Enough already.
In time and sent right into the corner.
Oh, meet the backside of the elbow.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
She scores big with the counter. Mandy Rose with the instinct to counter. Boom, straight forearm.
And Mandy Rose connected nicely right there.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Going up high with the punch.
And able to counter.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Kick to the gut.
The setup.
Up and face first.
Into the pin attempt. Two. She kicks out with authority after two.
Somehow, some way.
Attacks from the arsenal of Rose.
Yeah, Rose is holding nothing back.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Able to beat Mandy to the punch.
That could be the spark she was looking for.
Face crusher. She flips it back on her. Boom, straight forearm.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Taking flight.
What a splash. She's in a dangerous spot. Could lose this.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Everyone thought that was three.
From the middle rope. She certainly took a chance there. Risk with no reward.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Able to reverse that one. Crushing knee strike.
Mandy's just about to finish this.
Cover.
One, two,
one. You gotta be kidding me.
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her opponent is.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
God, Rose denies the attack. Just about to finish this. Makes a cover. She did it. She picked up the victory.
Here is your winner, Mandy Rose.
A big win, and the celebration has begun.
She was so committed to walking out the winner, I'm not sure anything could have stopped her.
And you can just sense it in the air. This is going to be a special night, full of incredible moments.
Yeah, Cole, I'm getting that feeling too, and by the looks of it, so is the WWE Universe.
They're on their feet and making a ton of noise.
Here comes the powerhouse blonde bombshell.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Yorktown Heights, New York, Mandy Rose.
One of the top competitors in the women's tag division.
How about the storybook romance that Mandy Rose had with Otis?
I'd rather forget those days, Saxton.
But it was true love.
No doubt the highest profile win for Mandy Rose when she defeated her former partner Sonya Deville in a loser leaves WWE match at SummerSlam.
From New York, Julia Hart.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable.
She's been training for this match.
And things breaking down before the match even starts. At a certain point, you have to be ready for something like this. You get caught sleeping, you deal with the consequences. And the referee is motioning for these superstars to get into the ring where this match belongs.
I'm not sure there's any reasoning with them at this point.
And here's a woman on a mission. She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. And she has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
And then you have someone like Mandy Rose. I mean, there's no one like Mandy Rose, but you know what I mean. Physically dominant from her strength to her looks.
Yeah, Mandy certainly has an understated, almost effortless approach to her strength and power game that you definitely do not see among many of her peers.
Mandy Rose, a deceptively powerful superstar. Corey, how can one neutralize that aspect of Rose's game, keep it from becoming a major factor?
Keeping the pace up is key. Mandy's got solid strength and a power game, but she can get just as out of sorts and turned around as the next competitor once things speed up.
Landed face first. Just a barrage of stomps.
Slam goes into the pin. Two, and she kicks out at two. Not yet. From the middle rope, big miss right there.
Stomping. Ouch.
Sky high. Nobody home for that one.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Slap two.
A sit out mat slam. Is it enough?
Two count.
Barely kicks out.
She's still as determined as ever.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam. She might be in some trouble now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Left by the turnbuckles. Attacks from the arsenal of Rose.
Yeah, Rose is holding nothing back.
Take off. Left hand. Off into the pin.
Two count.
She was close to the end there.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
She catches Mandy with a counter.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
She responds with a counter.
Kick to the gut. The setup.
Up and face first.
That's Rose showing that.
And here comes the cover. Is it enough to?
Well, hey, 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 hey. Feet on the ropes.
Two.
Fights out at two.
This is no time to hesitate. You.
Boom. Knee right to the face.
Mandy's just about to finish this.
The cover.
Two, three.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Mandy Rose.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamroller.
We just got official word. Tonight's show is sold out.
I know, I've been excited ever since I saw the match card for tonight.
Enough chit-chat, gentlemen. Let's get this show on the road.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the AWA Women's Championship.
Here comes the powerhouse blonde bombshell.
God's greatest creation is here, and I couldn't be more excited.
One of the top competitors in the women's tag division.
How about the storybook romance that Mandy Rose had with Otis?
I'd rather forget those days, Saxton.
What? It was true love.
No doubt the highest profile win for Mandy Rose when she defeated her former partner, Sonya Deville, in a loser leaves WWE match at SummerSlam.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory. You have to wonder if this is the last night she carries that title to the ring.
Introducing the challenger, from Yorktown Heights, New York, Mandy Rose. And introducing the champion, from Pennsylvania, she's the AWA Women's Champion, Brittany Baker.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here.
You think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
A sit-out mat slam. And shoulders are down. And the champion gets a shoulder up just before two.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
And able to beat Mandy to the punch. Elbow smash. Turning the tables there. Mandy Rose, a talent who is always improving. What does she need to do to get to the next level with a win tonight?
I think Rose needs to rely on her strength. She's a natural powerhouse, and it would be in Mandy's best interest to focus on that here.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Right to the body.
Oh, look at this.
I love it.
Three.
Bang, she goes.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Hair whip.
Mandy Rose taking command here.
And that's the result of Mandy Rose literally playing to her strength and enforcing her power game here.
Into the barricade.
Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting...
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
The champ's shoulders are down.
One, two,
oh, and a near fall.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Shoulders up before two.
She just will not give up, Cole.
She catches Mandy with a counter.
Oh, what a DDT.
Kick lands.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Putting that strain on.
Oh, my God. Oh, look at this. Armbar slipped underneath and in the counter.
Oh, this is not gonna be good.
Oh. The champion into the cover.
She still fights out in one.
She is still in this fight.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Sequence of reversals there.
She's got something wicked in mind.
Wow, clubbing blow to the back.
Oh! Ooh, leg snap.
The other end, too.
Out of the way in time.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Pretty drop kick.
The champs ran on shaky ground now.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Now Rose ragdoll to the outside.
One.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
One. Two.
Ah, stops the legs. Attacks from the arsenal of Rose.
Unmatched skill from Mandy Rose.
Just turned that around.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Four.
Under the ropes now.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
People can't believe it. I don't think the referee can believe it.
Oh, bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jump.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
And she will reach the ropes, and the ref will have to stop the count.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Hair whip.
Mandy Rose taking command here.
Yeah, Rose is holding nothing back.
What a bionic elbow!
And here we go. Locked in! It's locked in! Into an armbar! Oh, look at this! Armbar slipped underneath and in the counter!
There. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one.
And listen to this place.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
A
Joker extends your elbow.
She gets herself out of a precarious position
with a championship on the line.
How? I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
She manages to get control.
Wow, the chops.
The champ honestly glazed over.
Cover.
One, two.
Oh, kick out of two.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this.
For the win.
One, two.
Stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.